Memory cards are also an important tool for a photographer, especially those shooting digitally. As you'll see here, this camera uses what's called compact flash media, easily removed from the camera. This card is a 1 gigabyte, which is equivalent to 1,000 megabytes. And I like having this much size on my memory card because it allows me to shoot, you know, hundreds of photographs at a time, all on the same card. The last thing you want to have happen is to be stuck out in the field and to run out of memory and be forced to, you know, go through and edit your photos on the fly, deleting things. It's best to have as much memory as possible. Most cameras will come with a small memory card, maybe, you know, 200 something megabytes, but I encourage you to get out there and get something, you know, at least a gigabyte or more if you're serious about photographs and you're going to be taking a lot of pictures at once. So again, every camera that's digital needs a memory card, and the more memory you have, the better served you'll be.